That's right, Leroy, tune it up with the drum. That sounds real good. I don't wanna go home.
Why should I?
Night I took a nap in Detroit City, and I dreamed about my papa's old cotton patch. My poor back was breaking, both my knees was aching. The red bugs kept on biting, but I didn't have time to scratch.
Oh,
gosh. I don't wanna go home. I don't wanna go home. Nobody wants to go home.
Oh, heck, far, Leroy. I thought you had it in tune there once. Got a little slippage.
I hear you're leaving Detroit City, going back to the hills in Tennessee. But I'll still make the cars, and I'll still make the bars. Lots of crazy little women to keep me company. You see, I work in this automobile factory in Detroit City,
yeah,
in the shock absorber division. Did you ever look inside one of them shock absorbers?
No.
Well, they got a little old round washer right in the top of them, see?
Yeah.
And my job is to cram this little round washer into every one of them shock absorbers that comes down that long conveyor belt.
Yeah.
Heck, I only been there 6 years, and I'm already the number one washer crammer in the whole shock absorber division. That's right.
I don't want to go home. I don't want to go home. Nobody wants to go home.
I may have to send if he don't get that darn thing in tune. Come on, Leroy. Keep trying, son. Don't give up for a minute. Play like...